India reported 55,839 coronavirus cases and 702 deaths in the last 24 hours. Bihar Deputy Chief Minister Sushil Kumar Modi tweeted on Thursday afternoon announcing that he had tested positive for the novel coronavirus. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman, while releasing BJP's manifesto for the upcoming Bihar elections, said that as soon as COVID-19 vaccines will be available for production at a mass scale, every person in Bihar will get a free vaccination. The Madhya Pradesh High Court has directed the state police to file cases against senior Congress leader Kamal Nath and Union Minister Narendra Singh Tomar for allegedly violating coronavirus-related protocols during their election meetings this month. Senior TRS leader and former Home Minister of Telangana, Nayani Narasimha Reddy, died on Thursday at the age of 76. He had been undergoing treatment at a private super specialty hospital for post-COVID complications with lung damage. More than 41 million people have been infected by COVID-19 worldwide, while the death toll stands at well over 1.1 million. Belgium's Deputy Prime Minister Sophie Wilmès has been admitted into intensive care during treatment for COVID-19. The Czech Republic registered 14,968 new coronavirus cases on Wednesday, just as the government is enacting a spate of new restrictions on movement in order to stop the virus from spreading further. Brazilian health authority Anvisa announced that a volunteer in a clinical trial of the COVID-19 vaccine developed by AstraZeneca and Oxford University had died, but added that the trial would continue. Croatia reported its biggest rise in daily new COVID-19 infections on Thursday, with 1,563 new cases registered.